Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking, the society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend.
What's going on, guys? Archie Styles here again. We're going to be doing some more of the Evil Dead. Later on, we'll be doing some more of the Dragon Ball and going back and doing some more of the Maneater, but I wanted to come and do some of this since I didn't get to do a lot of Halloween stuff. We are also on the heels of Evil Dead's newest game coming out. It's going to be like an asymmetrical horror. I don't have a solid release date except that it's coming. And then also, I believe on HBO Max, there's going to be an Evil Dead Rise movie coming out. To get more information on both titles, I would gladly pass them along. But in the meantime, let's go ahead and play some more of this PlayStation 2 classic.
You want some of this, huh?
That had to hurt.
What are these guys filled with?
Blood, slime, pus, and all kinds of good shit, I guess. I don't know. Remember correctly, I gotta jump across these boats.
Certainly have a chubby for trash, huh? So what kind of gadgets you cobbling together now? Electrified bass fishing rod? Ninja can opener?
Will you please shut your freaking mouth? That's a boomstick.
Stay dead. Good riddance. No, no. You're through.
Oh, yeah.
pretty much how you do that.
That felt good. Lovely. Oh, that's great.
God damn it, Sam.
Peachy. Peachy.
Oops.
You know, you're starting to make me wonder if the world ending could be any more painful than listening to you. One says that hurt. See you in hell. Suck on that. You're toast, ugly.
Son of a bitch!
You should take better care of yourself.
One's got lice!
Hmm. Are you a morning or a night person?
I'm personally a night person myself. I don't like the daylight. I sort of evaporate. Know what I'm talking about? Oh, I'm just kidding.
Can I have just a few seconds of silence?
Yes! I think this jerk's trying to get romantic!
That had to hurt.
Oh, my.
Whoops.
This place looks familiar.
Keep talking. See what happens.
Da bus buck.
Oh, that's great.
You know what I can't stand? People are chatting and the noises and the club thing and all this, and suddenly...
Man, I can't wait to buy a red suit for your funeral.
Wouldn't you prefer beating on a guy?
Is that the best you got?
Ah!
You're gonna pay for this and that.
Don't you just hate long silences?
You know, 10-1 says that hurt.
Fool! The Necronomicon has already won.
See you in hell. Oh, I didn't tell you to duck, did I?
Sam again, here we go.
Weight off your shoulders. Pop goes the deadite. Feeling lightheaded? Heads up! me, sound legit and golden. It's freaking platinum!
Enough.
Show him the pleasures of death!
You ain't shit! I got him! Oh!
Good stuff, Runt. Nice job, Stubby.
Not to lose your head over! Oops, my
bad. You know what? You're toast, Ugly.
You have a favorite kind of pie?
Let's try some quiet time, huh? What do you think? Is it possible?
Incenso terum! Hey, look! It's a Mexican hat dance!
And I'm the hat!
Suck on that. Good riddance.
Ish! Where are you? We got some dead-on-dead crime over here. These goons are on me like stink on a stain.
See you in hell.
Ish! Dead men stomping!
Suck on that.
Come on! Keep up!
My mouth.
lighting situation.
Any chance that's a broken air conditioner?
Not likely.
Huh. Not good.
It isn't the one that got away. You, saw it off. Close the portal.
On it.
The task that Dr. Reinhardt has failed to complete, the information he needed from my diary, it involves a human sacrifice. It is only a matter of time before he puts it together.
Sally.
Powers derived from a link between two worlds, that of the living and the dead. The living and the dead, of course. to me!
Loading screens suck. They really, really suck.
Wonderful. Standing water's like Club Dead for creepy crawlies.
Okay, okay, just spare me the psychosis. Now the next portal. You sure it's this way?
No doubt.
Then strap on your waders, runt boy. We're going in.
The last portal's this way. We gotta get through here. Nice throw, idiot. Why don't you try kicking something in there that's burning?
Too shabby. So much for taking this route.
Flip through there, all right.
Like the corpse you are and shut it. Cool.
Hmm.
There has to be a way to open this. We'll have a look around.
Lovely.
What's going on, Corvus? Thanks for joining me tonight. Go for a ride, bitch!
Nice work, Shorty. break off a piece. No, no. You're through.
Is that the best you got?
You know, 10-1 says, that hurt.
Hurry up! Before this mook stomps my face! Yes! I think this jerk's trying to get romantic! Woohoo! I hooked me a big one! Hurry up! Before this mook stomps my face! Yes! I think this jerk's trying to get romantic!
Ooh, that felt good.
Killing bitches one dot at a time, yeah. Groovy.
That'll work.
Would you consider me your best friend?
Can I have just a few seconds of silence?
Not a big talker, eh?
Groovy.
Isn't it great we're finally pals? I mean, we had a pretty rough start, but, you know. Yeah, I did. Okay.
Reality check, twerp. I'm not your pal.
Yes, sir. Primo pals. Best buds. Soul sisters.
Well, looky here.
Ooh, that looks deadly.
We got a light. Let's take this baby back to the beach and play the flame game.
Come on! Keep up! You can't handle my moves. Feeling lightheaded?
God,
you won't be needing this anymore!
Huh, I'm almost impressed. You know what? You're toast, ugly. And stay dead. He's gonna be pissed when he gets back.
Get stuff, deadites. Who would have thought?
Thanks for the lift, jerk. Kinda quiet.
Yeah, too quiet. Let's go make some noise. Oops, my bad. Are you asking me for some? Редактор субтитров А.Семкин Корректор А.Егорова. See you in hell.
There's a weight off your shoulders.
Oh! Hey, Ash! I got him! I got him!
Oh, 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 oh!
You know, 10 to 1 says, that hurt.
Do you think we'll ever be best friends?
Just shut up, okay?
Manifestus Venus.
Skippamus Norimo!
Real mature.
Come on, stop dulling my blade.
Oh.
thought I missed about being alive. Pedicures.
One more peep and I'll be mounting your rotten tongue on my wall.
One's got lice. Not gonna lose your head over.
Ah, fuck.
All right, Sam, I'll tell you what. This time, I'll feed peepers.
Really?
No, not really.
The imposing Conedu for main con-
Oh!
That had to hurt. Buddy.
Thank you.
And two do fan.
Jerk!
Ah, zip it, you'll be fine.
Kid, I used to wet the bed sometimes.
What are you, a gossiping housewife?
All right, Joe's Hardware Store.
Oh, what did I do to deserve this?
Yipper.
Creepy chainsaw. Compression release. Customized tuned pipe, 50-inch vented titanium blade. Just like the one in my dream. Where have you been all my life? Ooh. You know what? You're toast, ugly.
It looks like we might be possessing Sam again. Thank you.
You will want a piece of me? You gotta go through him first!
Oh, don't want to talk. Can play that game too. Don't hear a word from me. I'm not here. Hello, I'm not here. That lips is zip. Know what I'm talking about? Yep.
Hey, you like games, Runt? Let's see which one of us can swallow his tongue. You go first.
Douchebags! Come get a piece of me!
Shorty. No, no. You're through.
Shit, I think I got turned around a circle. Hello. What's going on? How you be? So what's going on? How you doing? I'm sitting here playing a funny ass game. But maybe there is a lot of ghoulish and goons and stuff like that. I don't want to go over there. Fucking hell. She didn't. I don't think she said a damn thing about it, to be honest with you. She was on earlier today when I was on there.
Would you consider me your best friend?
I'm about 2 ticks away from cleaning your
clock. I just wanted to be able to see as many people as I could because I don't know when I'm going to be off again. funny ass game of, you know, that kind. You like Evil Dead? Lots of TV show and movies, most of the first before it was games. Well, movies, then TV show, games, all in between. No, quit asking me. Well, midget runt that's following me.
Lucky for you, I know a thing or two about security. I'll have this baby hotwired in no time.
Hey, Deadhead, suck on this.
That's all right. I'm doing a battle right now myself. Hey, you little puppet ass. Oh, dude, that's not good. Ah, those damn fucking things. Flying bitches with the needle shots, man, they fucking take you down quick. Save again before I even go down that fucking pathway. It's much to be just in my best. Step to worry about, especially if I die again. Yeah, I don't even think she responded to my me saying that. Yeah, I went and bought it because back in October, me and Corvus were talking about how we both remembered playing it, and I wanted to do it around Halloween time, but it didn't work out that way, so doing it now. In between Dragon Ball and Maneater, new content.
Thank you.
shed over there. Freaking locked! Lucky for you,
Alright, I done killed everything. Open this fucking door, dude.
Yes! I think this jerk's trying to get romantic!
No, I mean, I don't mind you telling me everything that's going on. I mean, if it's something important I need to know, and if it's something that's not important but I can help somebody more through the situation, then I want to do so. I just don't get down with that whole fishing shit, though, that the one guy was doing. Let's go half pint.
Says that hurt.
You won't be needing this anymore. Ash, I'm up to my ears.
See you in hell. Toast, ugly.
Oh,
the best you got?
Can't we all just get along?
No, you're through.
Primo! Kneel down for a second, would you?
I got something for you!
I like to think of it as... Security guards, blood-sucking ghosts, killer sea midget.
Maybe a butt-kicking reputation precedes us. Now step aside. It's time for Sam the Man's Lights and Magic Show. Man, I am wiped out. And, Fenno, Sobe, Woo,
Hazan, Yusferatus, and Mantos.
Kanda.
Well, it's, I mean, I know they're known for being a gas station, but the ones I work at don't have gas pumps, but yeah. Right now, it's still real chaotic. I'm trying to word my words very carefully. But a lot of it's only because people are on vacation, so, I mean...
I must complete my work!
Please, Doctor.
This coming week, I should be going back to my normal shift, which is second shift. Over at my own store, this overnight guy comes back.
Such a brilliant and simple gesture, and yet one that could be misconstrued.
But I got sent home, not last night, but Sunday night, because I was sick. And then I took last night off, and I talked with my boss. I was like, look, man, I'll work Wednesday, which was supposed to be my day off. I need another day. He seemed alright with it.
Nothing!
Oh, yep. I sure as fuck am.
I guess that portal was broken.
Oh yeah? Well, that portal and your neck are about to have something in common. Damn, Nobi. You look like Runt's about to feel.
You've
been pulled into an alternate dimension. One that Reinhardt has been using to gain power and hide from earthly attack. There is no escape unless you can find his lair and destroy him.
Oh, typical.
I have little power in this evil place. I can go no further on this journey with you. Know that mankind owes you a tremendous debt, as do I.
Save the good guy act for the funny papers, you self-important geek. The only people I'm out to save are me and Sally. And maybe that creep over there.
Oh, that's right. That's right. So why don't you make like a nose and run? Big nose.
Oh, that's telling him.
Time to figure out where the fuck to go. Seems pretty straightforward so far.
stretch.
Suck on that.
Dead. Let's get on over.
That felt good.
Come and get me, you rotting nuts!
Bet I can light that.
Ah! Oh! Ow! Ow! Ah!
That's how you do it. Evil Dead, but yeah, I know what you mean. Dude with the chainsaw for a hand. Supposed to ignore their skeletons. Thank you.
you're toast, ugly. Is that the best you got? You know, 10-to-1 says that hurt. Oh, I'm good. Hey, Dick.
Oops, my bad. I'm ready for him.
No, no. You're through.
You won't be needing this anymore!
And stay dead. You know, 10-to-1 says that hurt.
Oops, my bad. Woohoo! I hooked me a big one.
Damn, that felt good.
Shoulders.
Suck on that.
Ah!
No, no. You're through. You know what? You're toast, Ugly.
That had to hurt.
No. They're certainly not there yet.
Nice job, Stubby.
Good.
Yo! Hey, Shiro! I got this chopper locked down!
Not for you, lover boy. Thank you. Good stuff, Runt. Oh, yeah. Suck on that.
Hopefully I wasn't too far back.
So, this Sally chick, is she hot?
Not for you, lover boy.
That's one way to go about that.
Too shabby.
Oh. had to hurt.
Shorty.
Not the best idea in the fucking world. And honestly, with that, I think we'll finish this up tomorrow. So if you like what you were watching, make sure you hit that follow and share button on Twitch. Helps out more than you realize. Head on over to our YouTube main page where you can see our edited videos. While you're over there, hit that like and subscribe button. Click our ding dong so that way you don't miss out on what kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And, you know, basically until tomorrow, I will see ya.